I think exercise, nutrition, bodybuilding exercise is as close to the fountain of youth as we're going to get in today's society. There's always performance-enhancing products out there that people want to use to speed up the process. I'm in the bodybuilding business. I'm on the board of the NPC, which is the National Physique Committee here in Illinois. It's the largest amateur bodybuilding federation in the country. Our federation does have drug-tested and non-drug-tested competitions. Sports performance-enhancing products, drugs, and supplements have been on the market for years, and those at the top level of any sport will do what they think is necessary to achieve the top conditioning and top performance at their level. Again, we don't condone the use of any outside supplements or illegal substances to enhance the physique. Everyone can benefit from a bodybuilding type lifestyle. It doesn't mean you're a competitor. It means you lift weights, you do cardio training, and you do the proper rest and nutrition, which is a complete balanced approach to keeping the body in optimal condition.
Two more.
Push it up.